the Faker class. What is it and who resides in it? Originally, the concept starts as an insult Gilgamesh gives to heroic spirit Emiya, referring to him as such due to his ability to copy weapons. This, just like Angrimanyu being the only Avenger, grew into something more than the original concept. A extra class of counterfeits and body doubles, imitation servants that first show in Lord Elmoy the Second Case files as a result of Dr. Heartless, a man who had his heart stolen by fairies. The ones you see now are man-eating fairies, probably not the ones Heartless encountered, I hope, at the very least, as these are from Fate Labyrinth. Trying to recreate the Holy Grail Wars framework with a false imitation Holy Grail and imitation masters resulting in imitation servants by extension. The only servant in this class currently is the younger sister of Hephaestion, aka Iskandar's Shadow. She is one of his generals and acts as a body double for Iskandar and her brother. She can summon a chariot like Iskandar, except it's pulled by skeleton wyverns and divine bulls.